You trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming.
You've been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through. Set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you. Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming.
You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus. I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Now.
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Like this place.
Like it or not, this is home for the foreseeable. Here, I've been laying out the basic intel so far.
The 510 Motor Club. What started as an illegal street racing club has over the last 5 years developed into a sophisticated gang network with chapters in every state. Boosted cars go southwest. Contraband comes back northeast. In short, if you can fit it into a road vehicle, the 510s are smuggling it. Our two targets, FBI Special Agent Bill Coburn. We know he's fallen from grace, we just need the proof. And Dennis Jefferson, aka Shiv. Together, they've transformed the 510s. Coburn provides introductions and protection from law enforcement, while Shiv does the wet work. The 510s denote rank with tattoos. Shiv's the king, the V8. Infiltrate the 510 Motor Club. Earn your ink and climb its hierarchy. You find the evidence I need to put Coburn away, and we'll take Shiv down with him. You'll need a pledge from a chapter head to get your first 510 tattoo. Make your rep on the local circuit, get on that ladder, and don't stop until you reach Shiv.
I'm set up in here where you can manage your perks, upgrades for your cars, and abilities. The more you progress, the more perks you can equip. Here's your collection board. You'll find one like it in every dealer and tuner. The board lets you manage your cars and their specs. It also gives you quick access to all the dealers and tuners in the world. In your HQ workshop, you can install parts you've bought at a tuner, as well as those you've won by completing missions. It's essential to install the best parts you have to improve your ride's car level and performance. You can also customize your ride with paints, decals, and cosmetic parts. Any damage you sustain can also be repaired in the workshop.
You'll need a pledge from a local capo if you're gonna get your foot in the door. The Detroit set is run by a guy named Troy. Get him on side, gain his trust, and earn that 510 ink. If you want to climb the ranks quickly, you need to team up with other 510s. You can use the players list to help you locate nearby members and form crews. Working together, you will improve your chances in missions and earn bigger rewards. With your crew, you can explore the world, find landmarks, and Alex, I have a favor to ask. I think I've found the best police driver, but I need to know if she's as good as she looks. Can you visit the location marked on the map and pick up the illegal goods? If my protege, Clara, can bust you, then she can bust anyone.
Should I take that as a compliment?
Take it as you want. What do you say?
I never say no to getting stoked up on adrenaline.